The intention of our minds is powerful. And a curse.